I am Federico Parolin, and I'm a master graduate in energy engineering from Politecnico di Milano. So my thesis deals with the design of a hydrogen production and distribution infrastructure, considering a future scenario in which this energy vector is exploited as a fuel for clean mobility. In particular, the problem has been addressed by developing a georeferenced optimization model of the hydrogen supply chain, considering multiple production, storage, and transport technologies. And the application of the model to the case study of Lombardy allowed to determine the cost optimal infrastructure configuration that will be required to meet the future hydrogen demand of this region, for which the average cost of hydrogen will be in the order of 6 euros per kilogram.